the driver fell asleep before he drifted into the guardrail on northbound 101.
There were no skid marks. There's no evidence of any kind of evasive action. The guardrail that he'd hit and lots of chunks of cement from the guardrail were out in the roadway.
The semi plunged into the Pajaro River, killing the driver and dumping six brand new Acuras into the water.
The truck that he was driving was carrying six other cars, and they broke loose from the truck, and they're down in the river as well.
The cars are totaled, and the CHP called in the dive team from Monterey County to search the water and clean up debris.
You needed somebody to get into the water to hook up cables and chains to the points of where they could hoist the truck out of the water. I also look for victims.
It's the new high tech.
A new high tech way of scoring made its debut at Pebble Beach this week. Six of the 18 holes were equipped with lasers.
It's pretty amazing.
Each course is mapped by using a global positioning satellite. Then volunteers use lasers to pinpoint the ball's exact location when a player drives the ball or putts.
Okay, should I punch it in?
Yeah, punch it in.
Once volunteers pull the trigger, they enter the data into a Palm Pilot and then hit enter.
We hit enter, and it disappears from here, and gets transmitted to PGA.
That information goes to this truck, the PGA's control room, and within seconds, the information is processed and posted on the internet. It makes it easy for fans at home to keep track of the leaderboard, and it makes scoring much more accurate.
It has brought a tremendous amount of accuracy to the sport and to our tournaments, because in the past, where it was just a paper tablet, you followed shot by shot by making ticks on that piece of paper. This brings it to real time. We can actually see the data that the volunteers are transmitting or inputting shot by shot. If we have a question, we can call out to them immediately and have that question answered within seconds.
The players love it. It's a dream compared to the old way, scoring on paper. By next year, the PGA plans to have lasers set on all 18 holes.
It's going to be a big part of this game, I think, for many, many years.
Have a great day out there.